Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Today we have Riddhi Dogra with us and we ask her what's in her phone. So let's see what she has to say about her phone. Hey Riddhi, welcome to IWM Buzz.
Hello.
Which phone do you have?
I have Apple 8.
What's your wallpaper?
Can you see? I just changed it today. So I normally have a lot of sayings and but today I have decided no more words going into my head. I want everything out. So this is just a very fun, it's just today actually. What a coincidence that you're asking me what is your wallpaper and I've changed it today. But okay, my friends are messaging. But yeah, I love this. Look at this dog. How happy is he?
Which is your favorite app on your phone?
Okay, so it's Instagram, but it's different these days. It's an app called Duolingo, and I'm learning French on it.
Who was the last person you texted?
I have just texted my friend. We have a group called Pack of Wolves, and I just texted my friend. He was asking something. My writer friend Gautam Hegde on the group was asking something, and I texted him the answer.
Which is the song that you're playing on loop?
Okay, let's hear it. I was just playing it. Okay, maybe a little boring for all of you. It's got a lot of jazz going on. I'm playing a lot of Chicago, the film Chicago, which had Renée Zellweger and Catherine Zeta-Jones and Richard Gere. So that, I don't know why, I've gone back to that music. I used to hear it when it came out, but yeah, I'm just loving it again.
If you didn't have a chance to have an iPhone, which other phone would you prefer?
Nokia. I think the first phone, the first phone we all saw, the first cool phone was Nokia. So yeah, if I don't have an iPhone, I'm not going back to Android because I like iOS. I like the way it works. So if not iOS, then anything. So Nokia.
How many selfies do you have on your phone?
We can check, na?
Yeah.
I can check. I'm sure not a lot. Actually, I delete them. So I just have 139 selfies. I keep my phone. I try and remove things a lot. So,
can you share with us the best selfie?
Best selfie. How am I to say? Now all the selfies I've kept are best because otherwise I've deleted them. But okay, let me find something interesting, something fun. Let me see. Okay, I like all my selfies when I'm around the sea.
Wow.
I like all my selfies when I'm in my natural state, and this is pretty natural. I've got no ounce of makeup, nothing. You can see everything on my face. But I'm right next to the sea and I love it. I think I just came out of a swim. So I think this is definitely my favorite selfie. All selfies where I'm sitting on a beach are my favorite selfies.
What were the last tabs on your browser?
Last tabs on my browser. Come on, let's go and see what it is. Zara. I was seeing some pants.
One Bollywood actor you stalk on social media.
How can it be stalking? I think stalking is when you, like, 1 minute, I just want to say something. Okay, now this is going to be a eureka moment for a lot of people out there. There is no stalking on social media. Social media is meant for aao mujhe dekho. I mean, if I was taking your phone and then going through your phone, that is stalking. Or if I was chasing you when you're going home, that is stalking. You can't stalk anyone on social media, especially if their profile is public. So I'm sorry, there is no stalking. They want us to see them.
A message for your fans.
Oh, thank you so much for all the love. I'm going to be doing some interesting work. I am taking time off. I'm not doing a lot of work, and it's always been like that. But now at least, I am. There are choices. I have things to choose from, and web and TV, everything is coming together, and I'm very happy. It's an exciting time to be an actor. So thank you so much for all your love, and keep giving your love because I need it. And I promise you, I am going to do roles and characters and be part of stories that will matter, and that will that you will enjoy thoroughly, and you will feel with. So pray for me, and I will work for you.
Thank you.